to go. I'm about to leave, because I got some errands to run, and then hopefully the man of my dreams is coming by tonight. So, anyway, I gotta get that stuff done. Plus, I need to charge my light, while it's still light outside. I need to fix Ben. But, anyway, the main reason I'm making this video is to talk about my signs. Because I was just thinking while I was rolling out that I absolutely love having signs on my wheelchair. I have like the same ones on, you've seen the other videos. I need to switch them out. But anyway, I love being able to wear knee-high socks that like show off, you know, whatever. Like today I'm wearing socks that are kind of like a tailpin, so I feel like a mermaid today. And then, you know, it's just fun. I like my hat. If you can see my hat, I went to a city council meeting, told the city I love them and, you know, what I do and that I draw on the sidewalk and all that stuff. And anyway, so they gave me the City of Moore hat. And so I painted on it. I painted the, you know, I love the City of Moore. What did I even paint on here? Oh, that. I love the City of Moore, and then I put my heroes live here. Because it's true, but they do. Go to my website, you'll see the City of Moore on my hero list. Anyway, I also have a hat that says Lowe's, my heroes, because they are, you can read about them on my website. I have shoes with googly eyes, like these slippers, like when I have to torture myself by wearing shoes when it's too cold outside or whatever, then, you know, I have these, and at least I glued the googly eyes. But I think I might do, like, more, just have eyes all over it. Anyway, and then, you know, this was just a plain white hat, and so I just drew a smile on it because, you know, I like to draw and stuff. I like to make signs. I like to broadcast. Like, I have a lot of things I feel passionately about, and I like to use my my body, my legs, my everything that doesn't. I don't know, why not? You might as well use what you've got to make a difference, right? And that's why I do the positive quotes on the side of my chair, like just to make people smile and stuff. Because you know what? You've got one chance in this life to make a difference, to make people smile, to do something that, you know, that your 9-year-old self would be proud of, you know, like, hey, you know, that's cool, that would be a cool future, I don't mind growing up to do that, you know, like, that's part of my, why I do what I do, because I know that, you know, when you're a kid, your priorities are pretty right on the money, and, you know, I have a lot of tools that make it easy for me to advertise, but you should also think of ways that you can be yourself, because, like, I am able to use everything to communicate with people without even saying a word, you know, and so, it's just really cool, but you could do the same thing. I mean, what can you write on your shoes? You know, I'm not saying, like, don't go out and ruin all the stuff that your parents just bought or whatever, like, but, you know, make a difference. Like, do something. I have a t-shirt that I wrote Rockstar on because I am. I am when I'm rocking out, and so I wear it, and I feel like one, you know, because, hey, yeah, it's cool. And then I, like, actually, what I did for Halloween one year, I dressed up like a rock star, and then I was a rocking chair. You know, do you get it? Anyway, it's fun. But you know, be yourself and use the space around you. Use your body. Use your, the things that seem to have no purpose, like, actually might have a lot of purposes, you know? So, that's my thought for the day. All right, bye.